Data.
The X have been released from their confinement. They have now scattered across the planet. This is no doubt the work of Raven Beak. His motives are still a mystery. But your Metroid DNA grants you immunity to the X parasites. You can even absorb them. Perhaps it was some kind of message. Regardless, the X are here. They are overrunning the planet. They must be destroyed. Hurry to your ship, Samus. I trust you will make it here safely.
Uploading data.
This area, Frenia, appears to have been a sanctuary. The Machin conducted ceremonies and rituals here. Now it all lies in ruin. It was likely destroyed in the chaos following the X's arrival. That would match what Quiet Rose said. They have turned it into a hive. I have also detected the presence of an unusually powerful X. Recall that the ME in this area could see through terrain and stun targets with an electric shock. My sensors indicate this ME has been reactivated. We can assume that Ravenbeak is behind this too. Make good use of the Phantom Cloak and you should have nothing to fear. Be careful, Samus.
Let's go.
Uploading data.
The X have spread across the entire planet. Assume all living organisms have by now been replaced by X. There is another problem you may have noticed. The temperature of ZDR has started to fall. I cannot say for certain if the X are to blame, but the drop in temperature is indisputable. The gravity suit should keep you insulated from the effect of low temperatures. Even so, beware the unexpected, and proceed with caution.